next at 5.
Now at 5, hundreds of jobs are coming to Fort Wayne. Lutheran Health Network officials just announced their parent company will be expanding its call center. Governor Mike Pence was in town today for that big announcement.
More than 320 jobs will be added within the next 2 years. Right now, Community Health Systems already has a small call center with 175 employees out by the Fort Wayne International Airport. With this additional staff, it'll need to move into a larger space. News Channel 15's Megan Royst has been following this story, and she joins us live with the latest. Megan?
Mark and Heather, this vacant office building behind me here on Magnavox Way will soon be the new home for the new call center. All the renovations should be complete come fall time. And Governor Pence really credits the existing employees for the good news today.
The 175 people who've been doing the work here in Fort Wayne are most of the reason why this company has decided to grow by hundreds of more jobs in this community.
Many of the current call center employees packed the room for the big announcement and got to tour the new building this afternoon. Governor Pence says Indiana has been gaining many jobs lately, but especially jobs in health care, since we're a major hub for health care services in the Midwest.
We've got our orthopedic industry, our pharmaceutical industries, the research at our universities, but also the quality of our health care system in this state.
Lutheran Health Network employees who work at the call center have many responsibilities.
Insurance verification, appeals, customer service, interacting with patients.
With the big expansion, they'll be helping patients in Indiana and Illinois. Brian Bauer, the CEO of Lutheran Health Network, says they're looking for top-notch people to add to their already stellar staff.
You've got to have a great ability to interact with the patient, with insurance companies, and make sure patients get access to the care they need.
More help and a new building is a welcome change to the 175 people who already work at the call center. In fact, they tell me they've already started the hiring process and they're running out of space at the old office.
We're actually out of parking spots right now at our current location, and so we're excited, the staff are excited to get into a bigger space.
Now, some of you might remember this was the old Swiss Re building, and Lutheran will move into this space here in just a couple of months. If you're interested in applying for one of the jobs, just head on over to wayne.com. We have a link there for you. Reporting live on Magnavox Way, Megan Royst, News Channel 15.